Or Zion.
Zion.
Who's ready for Zion? Zion.
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 Zion with Timothy Chalamet.
Zion with Timothy Chalamet. Chalamet.
Zion right. Chalamet.
No, like, get that guy.
Oh yeah, this
get
guy.
That guy.
He, we're taking him to Zion. Oh man.
We have what? How many hours till? Like an hour and a half till our first stop, I think. Right?
Yeah.
And then we're going to the rocks.
Yes.
The rainbow.
And then
the fruity
pebbles. We're gonna get some food.
I want some. Don't even.
Shaky Shack.
White Castle.
I want Shake Shack.
I'm trying to go Shake Shack.
Shake Shack.
You weird.
Like, the boys aren't gonna know.
Yeah, they're not gonna know.
What they won't know?
They
won't
just like,
hurt them.
They're not gonna eat. They eat like their own mucus the whole time.
Stop.
Oh my god.
No.
Like, dude, you spit in my mouth, I'll spit in yours.
Yeah.
Eventually, really out here listening.
It really quickly came about that he was willing to be interviewed.
What y'all think?
So
we need to know answers. I need answers.
I want that interview, which
my answers!
I cannot sleep at night.
Zion.
And the explanation of this account.
Timmy Thicke. We're going to find him.
This is Zion
himself.
Going into it.
The man, the myth, the thick.
Many theories.
Trying to summon the spirit of Timmy Thicke.
Oh yeah, we're doing Zion.
Yeah, we still all had our
Disney. Very fascinating. I think
would be on like
unravel a little further.
Oh man,
anyway,
hear
you,
my words.
Like, my name's Lana Del Rey.
She's not driving anymore.
I'm not driving. I'm chilling.
We got Clary on the road.
Clara.
Haley Williams.
Flaming Cheetos by Clara.
We have the boys. There's Thomas. There's Aaron. And then there's John.
You good?
Come here. There's Thomas. And then there's Jose.
If I sit like this,
they look so happy. Kiss.
They can't hear you.
Yeah, they would.
Kiss for the camera really quick. On the lips. Kiss.
Yay.
Yeah. All right, we're in Barstow. The jams are starting. Clary's on the road. We got Katrina.
I'm turning right so I can.
Are you gonna sing?
Yeah. Ooh, see that girl. Watch that scene.
Digging the dancing queen.
Okay, Meryl.
Alrighty, we made it to Vegas. Just kidding. We're like 20-ish minutes away
from the gas station outside.
Gas station. Claire's got her banana.
And they have Las Vegas souvenirs. Basically,
yeah.
We're there.
We got some free jerky samples. Did a little business. Diana's doing her little makeup.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, she's looking at her brows. And then me and Claire are gonna go take a picture with these cowboys.
These
hot ass cowboys. I'm just kidding.
Okay, we'll play fuck, marry, kill with these cowboys.
Okay, we're gonna do it. Woohoo!
Oh, there they are.
Oh, they're right there. There's the boys. Woohoo! They found us, man. We're beating them.
Mm-hmm.
We're good drivers. Okay, press the button. That's pretty hot. Oh my goodness. Would you like to introduce yourself to the Zion vlog?
My name is Thomas. I'm a Gemini.
He's a Gemini, she's a Virgo, and I'm a Pisces.
And this is my girlfriend.
Wow. So Tommy, how's your road trip been so far? Any stories you'd like to let us know?
We did a Pixar bracket.
That one, I did that too. Which one won for you?
Well, we did it.
I saw that. I have a sit in my mouth.
All together.
Yeah.
And the one that won was
Coco.
Oh. Of course,
but I personally voted Wally all the way.
I think Moana won for me when I did it.
And let's see what else happened.
Yeah.
Jose at the wheel.
Katrina's literally feeding a statue.
Hopefully this is the kind of food he likes.
I got my banana.
Yeah. Wow. How's your trip so far, Jose?
What?
How's your experience so far?
So far it's been nice. The roads have been pretty good, you know, just straight. And
how's Tommy?
Break it apart.
Whoa!
Break it apart. It's all about friends now. No!
She's wilded. Oh my god.
She's finishing her makeup.
Oh, damn it.
She's okay.
The jams are here. Winning?
Winning!
We're winning!
They're behind us.
They're behind us. They're way back there.
Everyone, flip them up. Everyone, turn.
We're walking towards the memorial for Timmy Thick. This is where his followers come together in praise of him.
This is where his cult.
Where's Justin?
Are you excited?
Where's Justin?
Where's Justin?
Harvard
Animal. Justice for Justin.
Instagram Ooh. User MV Juju.
Juju. Ooh, we are at the rocks right now.
J-U.
The Flinty Stones rock.
You.
Diana, what was your comment about the rocks?
That I thought they would be like cooler and like prettier in person. But they are right.
They're
okay.
Right.
Yeah.
They're alright.
They are right.
We're doing this for Timmy. Timmy Thick.
Timmy Thick's here somewhere.
He's somewhere. He's in the rocks. He's on top of the rocks.
It makes sense. The rocks are rainbow.
Exactly.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Me neither. Me neither.
Look at all these chickens. Rocks. I like this one. That's my favorite rock. This is Katrina's favorite rock.
So, 4 million years ago, our forefathers came to this country to escape the British rule. They came here and they built these rocks. If you listen closely, you can still hear
George Washington.
George Washington threw this rock right now.
What's he saying to you?
He loves America.
It's Timmy Thick.
Tommy Thick.
Oh my god.
Tommy Thick.
It's Tommy Thick. Oh my god.
Ask Timmy Thick's lawyer.
He passed away years ago.
He passed away
years ago.
He is using his Fifth Amendment right to remain silent.
It's okay.
Tommy Dummy Thick.
Dummy Thick.
Dummy Thick.
Tommy Thick.
Now I have the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's a truth, and I owe it all to you. Cause I had the time of my life.
Alrighty, my pal. We are at
Zion.
We're at Zion.
Shaky Sharkies.
Shaky Sharkies.
Sharkies.
Shaky Sharkies.
We're beating the boys. They're at a diner, we think.
We're winning.
We're winning. Alrighty, Babbies, let's feast when Alana gets her food.
I like you got it and you're like, hell yeah.
Everybody, we've heard
some stories that Timmy Thick might be in this canyon.
And we're gonna find out.
He's underneath the bridge!
Timmy Thick!
Update, how are we doing, my ladies? How are we doing on this little road trip?
I think we're doing good.
Yeah.
Just chilling.
Claire, you wanna speak about this drama that we've had in the bathroom?
Oh, yes. The farther away we get from civilization,
the more racist
things
get.
True. It's a sacrifice we have to make as people of color.
We got this, though.
Woohoo! We're in Utah!
Woo!
To Zion National Park.
I'm like this.
Mountains.
Oh, this is so
beautiful.
It's really beautiful.
We did it, ladies.
I'm so happy.
Yeah. Woo! How do you feel about this road trip thus far?
It's been fun. Learned a lot. I couldn't cherish it forever. I feel right now, as we're in Utah, my little hard.
Okay.
For this view, for this atmosphere.
Oh yeah, look at that view. Beautiful.
I'm pumped to hike.
Yes, she is. Diana, how do you feel thus far?
well,
she raving.
I feel like I thought this road trip was gonna be a lot longer, but it actually like went by really fast, and it's been really fun. Like, I haven't been bored at all.
You say me neither. Me neither.
Yeah. And like, I wouldn't ask for a better group to travel with than my ladies.
Your MF.
My MF, Katrina.
How do you feel so far about day one road trip?
I think day one, the road trip has been pretty good. I have my fiance driving.
Oh, yes.
I love you, baby.
I love you, baby.
Oh,
I thought it meant the road.
I was like, what?
I was like, what? How you feel?
Honestly, you know what? I'm so happy to be with everyone right now. I don't know. I'm really happy right now.
Me too.
I'm really happy.
I love my friends.
Aww. Yeah. The gang is here.
And I'll take those little chairs.
Whoa, he's shy. I'm just kidding. We're here in our little campground. We made it. It's day one.
You got it?
And we're just getting started.
All right, let's go. Okay.
Hey.
On the road again.
Here we go. Diana, show us the way.
This way, this way.
This way. Wow, this is literally our view when we wake up, when we go to sleep.
That's the Narrows.
It's the man.
It's the best. Oh man.
Oh man.
On the vlog.
On the vlog. Ooh, what's he whipping up here?
Some carne asada.
Ooh.
Marinated by the Millers.
You're right. You're the best chef ever.
No, I can't live up to those expectations. It's the first meal.
That's true.
I have six more opportunities to fuck.
How do you feel so far about the food, Deanna?
The food's great. John is a great chef no matter what he says.
Exactly. I agree. Alana, how you feel about the food? Day one meal.
Amazing. It's amazing. You know what I think? John, if I were to give you a rating on Yelp, I'd give you 5 out of 5.
Damn.
I'll leave a review and say, John's amazing.
How y'all feel about the food?
It's mediocre at best. I'm just kidding.
Oh man, there's a fight about to start right now.
Honestly, this is
John. Just the one true Mexican and the one true half Mexican.
There you go.
Not a true half Mexican, sorry. mediocre at best.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
But
bitch, this is your meat.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh.
But I must say, John is a very, very, very good cook.
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Deep in the woods of Zion, we discovered. I just smelled.
My hands are like numb right now.
Yeah.
It's still
I like this there. Concept.
It's the cheese.
Even in it like that.
It's the cheese.
I'm because I'm talking about rust.
We need to put that in.
That's interesting.